Elimination Chamber match! Making his way to the ring from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 180 pounds, Billy May.
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they all want to be here because the winner will be remembered forever.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
First, from another time, weighing in at 238 pounds, the Superstar!
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure. Gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
And from Colombia, weighing in at 263 pounds, Flapjack Orton Homer!
Fellas, I've been looking forward to this match for a while, mostly because I'm outside the Elimination Chamber and not in it. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
The United States of America, weighing in at 211 pounds, Bruce Wayne!
Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before. Calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
from Huntsville, Alabama, weighing in at 220 pounds, Billy Bob Tammy.
There's only going to be one winner tonight, but my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
From New York, weighing in at 600 pounds, the Beast King Kong!
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete. The first two ready to go here in this Elimination Chamber matchup. Four more competitors will enter one at a time until there is only one victor standing.
It's really the luck of the draw in this one. You have to be ready to go at any time since your entry in this match is completely random.
Stop!
Climbing up top, he's got big plans!
Taking flight!
Diving body splash!
Clearly waiting for that. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Just ruthless.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Vicious right forearm.
Corey, how does strategy change when a new competitor is released from their pod?
You only have a moment to make a first impression, and it's up to you whether the impression is with your fist, a cage, or a bargain.
Ooh, a bargain?
Yeah, there's no rules that say you have to fight everyone in a match. Make an alliance. You can run the field. If you're the only two left in the match, you can both get some rest.
Put into the corner now.
Uh-oh.
And he's able to counter.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those hits and cheers.
Competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
love to see it.
Even letting the ref get to the two count. Bruising attack.
And we're about to see
it. Down face first.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Stomping down. Cover here. And this somehow could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Somehow, some way, he is still in.
Reversal kick.
just barely dodges.
He thinks he has it. He gets the kick out after the one.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Into a backbreaker. How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on. Superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Here he goes for the win!
And he closes it out.
Cover! One, two, three!
No! You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Arm ringer applied. Down for a European arm breaker!
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Oh, God. He wants even more out of his opponent.
To dry. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Adios.
One of the best to ever do that move. Try to end it.
He stays alive.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him. That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again. Standing drop kick.
Good ups. Going right after the neck. Neckbreaker.
That'll ring your bell.
Ooh.
Sight to witness. Getting tossed. Headed to the top rope. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. Uh-oh. Enabled to counter. Looking to end it here. This could be it. Pure instinct.
Out of the way in time.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Reigns down an elbow retaliation. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Counters out.
Mounted in palm strikes.
And listen to this place. Oh! Oh my gosh!
Look at him seizing the momentum here.
He's taking charge here.
Hits him with
the counter.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Waist lock. No, no. Back in the belly.
My goodness.